Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Acharya Dharvam Paricharya Vishnum, Vicharya Tirthani, Vicharya Vedan, Binana Gauru Priyo Pado Sevam Vedadi Duspapadam Vidanti. Acharya Dharmam Paricharya Vishnum Vicharya Tirthani Vicharya Vedanu Binana Gauru Priyo Pado Sevam Vedadi Duspapadam Vidanti. Binana Gauru Priyo Pada Sevam Vedadi Duspapadam Vidanti. Gaudiya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupad told, there is a miracle power, extraordinary power in Krishna Priti. In Krishna Priti, there is some magical power. In Krishna Priti, love, tremendous love for Krishna, if you have, it has some magical spell in front of which all ethical character, all discipline, all regulation, social, you know, duty, everything become very futile. Everything become very light, useless, in front of Krishna Priti, which is having so tremendous power, magic spell. So if my Krishna Priti, if my Krishna Seva, in the way of my Krishna Seva, if I feel some barrier, impediments, then you will have to throw ethical barrier, some duty barrier, any kind of barrier. Then we'll have to throw all barrier, throw, kick, and jump into Krishna Seva. Then whole society can start criticizing you. Hey, you are doing all rubbish. You are no character, nothing this. Well, then I can give salute. Well, nice, very good. You are criticizing me. I honor. This is the tremendous power of Krishna Bhajan. People in bondage stage cannot realize what is actually Krishna Bhajan. If they can realize 100%, they can follow our Guru Varga. Mahayano Yeno Gatu Sapanthya. Our Guru Varga is showing the way, track. My Guru Maharaj is saying, see my son, who is doing what? My son, who is doing what? That is not your headache. You follow me. One day I was busy to speak something about some Maharaj. Maharaj, you speak this way, that Maharaj speaking this way, you see, doing this way. Stop! Don't speak like that. Only you will have to follow me. It is not your headache. What they are doing, let them do. What it concerns to you, in front of Prabhupad, two famous Maharaj came very secretly. Prabhupad, Vedanta, why? Why you are coming to me? We have some complaint actually. We are doing seva under your guidance. We love you very much. We like it. All day and night we like to do seva. But Prabhupada, I think you know, with this money, this, that, power, they are doing this, that. So we like to leave Math. We cannot be here anymore. Long time we are waiting to find any solution from you. Prabhupada waiting for us a while and speaking. I know everything, who is doing what. I know. But what it concerns to you? Is there any problem with your Hari Bhajan? You can do Hari Bhajan. You look me. You follow me. Let them do. Let them do. If I want to find solution 100% in whole society, in math, everywhere, then I cannot concentrate on seva. At least they can do 80% seva. Okay. Someday they can recover. But if I go to put challenge, why you are doing, why you are doing? I can lose all time. They can lose patience. At least they are doing 60% seva, 80%. You can leave everything. I know. Don't think that way, I don't know. But what is your problem? You want to do bhajan, you look at me, what I am doing. Many times Prabhupada told, 24 hours, the seva of an acharya, successful acharya, all the 24 hours, his seva mood can guide you properly. Many times I told, bonded soul, they cannot get power, Prabhupada speaking. Bonded soul, they can never get power to do Hari Bhajan until and unless they can find a glowing character, a very nice, enlightened personality in front of them. Hey, Prabhupada doing this way, swayam. This way we can get power. Where from we can get power? From Guru Varga. From Guru Varga. You must be in line. You must be in line. Then you can get power. Ignoring Guru Vaishnava, you cannot come out successful in your life. What do you mean by successful acharya? You speak this term very important many times. What do you mean by successful acharya? Prabhupada speaking, successful acharya means he can inculcate bhakti cult inside your heart. He can influence you by his own character, own seva mode. He can influence you. He can help you to accept bhakti. He can help you to accept of bhakti, I mean, all siddhanta, vichar, etiquette. He is successful acharya. If an acharya can act accordingly, to his guru word, okay. But he cannot influence other people. It's nice, very nice sadhu. He's doing bhajan all the time. Maharaj is very nice. Yes, he's very nice. But he cannot come out successful acharya. If acharan is acharya, then you can think it's okay. But the question of influence, if my Guru Maharaj cannot influence me, if Guru Maharaj can do bhajan, okay. Paramahamsa can do bhajan. If Gurudev can influence me, can give me power to accept all Siddhanta, Bichar, everything, I can get power, well, I can follow Gurudev. Let's go successful acharya. Kesab Goswami Maharaj, successful acharya. So tight, so strict. He can help you to grow your bhajan, mood, love. That's why I many times told from Bayu Puran, you can remember, na? Ben from Bayu Puran. Achi noti jo swastvartham achari swayam achi noti. Achi noti jo swastvartham swayam achari. Sthapetiyopi. Swayam acharti jasmat acharya steno kirtita. Why you can call his acharya? Maharaj's first vital point. He is following all Guru Varga, Gaudiya, principle, everything. Very strict. Not that inside room he can do some rubbish and come as a, well, I am Guru. Not that. Antare vahire samavyavahar ramani manodhava is humbler than the blade of grass. If Prabhupada is not humbler than the blade of grass, if Parampuja Keshakusima is not humbler than the blade of grass, they cannot preach. First point, people ignore. They think some hypocrite people, hypocrisy. Ah, Dandavadma, yes, very nice, Trinadavi. They cannot understand. What do you mean by this? They say, Prabhupada speaking so heavily. He is not Trinadavi. Keshakusima is speaking so heavily. Santa Goswami is speaking, they are not. No, no, not at all. They are not Trinadavi. Who are you to pass remark about Guru Vaishnava? Who give you power to pass remark about who is Vaishnava, who is not? You in bonded state can pass remark, he is Vaishnava. Because he is favorable with you, that's why he is good Vaishnava. And he is not favorable with, oh, he is not Vaishnava. Some madman, fanatic people, they are going to pass judgment about he is Vaishnava. He is Vaishnava, he is Vaishnava. Who told you to pass this sermon? What is the secret Siddhanta? Prabhupada speaking, you can follow. If you find that Vaishnava is less interested about Patishtha, he don't care what kind of Patishtha you are giving him, what kind of pranami you are giving, he don't care. Keep it with you. Krishna is there, Vishambhar. He can guide me, he can. He is taking care of me, Vishambhar. Why I am going to flatter? Why? Prabhupada repeatedly speaking, a flattering personality can never become preaching personality. Whiling. A flattering personality can never become preaching personality. Not preaching is not possible. First of all, you can find Guru Vaishnava is on neutral platform. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking repeatedly. Nirapekhata, saralata, evang dhirata. In Bengali, dhirata means rigidity. You cannot push me by money power so that I can change my decision. Not so easy. My Guru Maharaj is so, not so cheap. Prabhupada is not so cheap. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not so, they are not going to make me a cheap personality. You cannot influence. So Prabhupada speaking actually, if you find he is not going to change from his own position, not even 0.001 millimeter, cannot change. His position is rigidity. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, rigidity, dhirata. Saralata means simplicity. Some people indicate, Maharaj is very simple. No, you don't know the meaning of simplicity. He is foolish, he is mad, half mad. You want to point out, Maharaj, he is very simple. No, he is not simple. Kesab Goswami is simple. Yeah? Simple? He is very hard? No, he is simple. You cannot understand Gaudiya Siddhanta. What is there inside the heart of Kesab Goswami? He should speak the same. No duplicity. I can keep something and speak something. No, not that. Follow? So, saralata means simplicity. Simplicity means bhakti mutthakoi antara bhaire samavyavahar. What is there inside heart? Same thing outside. Saralata, dhirata and nirapekhata. Even in this Vaishnava society, you cannot find, I'm very sorry to speak. I don't like to speak that way, but I'm bound to speak. Because you allow me to speak about that as fully true. What to speak about this material world? You cannot find even a single personality at present who is maybe there, we cannot see, one or two maybe there, who is totally neutral position, like Prabhupada. In Vrindavan, who can go? They can speak so many katha. They have some partiality. They don't like Gaudiya Math. They are speaking so heavily. Sometimes speaking, Tinada Vishana Jaradar, speaking about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All the idiot people, they think, oh, he is speaking about Tinada Vishana. Surely he is going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No, not at all. is going to make fool of you in front of Bindadaven speaking. I can give salagram in his hand. You speak, you love Gauri Amar? No. They're speaking to get manpower so all people can come in front of them. Ah, oh, he's falling Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No, not at all. They are not neutral. They can speak a lot of things. They can memorize their memory very sharp this way. So actually point is that we are less interested about your lecture. We are less interested about your lecture, what kind of lecture you are passing. We are less interested. We want to get the feeling. We want to get the direct feeling that you get from Gurudev and Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what kind of feeling you get? That is most vital factor in bhajan. Nobody knows. Foolish people running here. Let them die. We have not taken any contact that we are going to deliver whole people. I myself like to get delivered from material bondage by the mercy of Gurudev Prabhupada. Normal effort I can. Shabhavik Cheshta. If you put too much effort, I like to change him, his character. This one kind of karma. Guru Varga speaking, you can do normally. You show your own character, own behavior, acharan, everything. But if you put too much pressure on him, hey, you change this, that. Too much pressure. It is one kind of karma. It is karma. Gurudev can chide, Gurudev can speak heavily. It's okay. That not 100% all the time. Not that. It's one kind of karma. You can get busy with finding fault with other. Hey, he is doing this, he is doing this, he is doing this. And who is going to find out fault inside you? Yeah, when he is doing this fault, doing this, okay. But who is there to find fault with you? By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you will have to be humbler than the blade of grass. People don't know the actual scientific meaning of Trinadapi. They guide people wrong way. Trinadapi, Prabhupada speaking, is scientific answer only available in Gaudiya Math. Nowhere else. All over the world. Prabhupada speaking, if you find he is less interested about Patishtha, position, rank, anything, only he is situated unto a lotus feet of Gurudev to speak all about the absolute truth. He don't care. No smell of desire there inside heart. That's why Raghunath Das Gosai is speaking, Patishtha Shadhrishtha Sapajaramani Meridinatet. There is Raghunath Das Goswami speaking. If Pratishtha has a small, slightest desire, smell only. No desire, Maharaj, that smell can throw you. That smell can throw, today or tomorrow can throw you. Be careful. So, successful Acharya, what do you mean? Successful Acharya means powerful enough to inculcate or bhakti cult inside your heart. He can give power to you so that you can accept all acharan, siddhanta, everything. It is the explanation of Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, in Bhagavatam you can find one nice sloka. You can, in Bhagavatam you can find 11th can. Snigda Shishya Guru Gujjamopi Uto. Snigda Shishya Guru Gujjamopi Uto. There is no such secrecy which Gurudev cannot speak in front of an inclined, 100% inclined disciple. Who is very fair and above board? Gurudev, his eyes is very clear. He can look into your heart. He can see what is there inside your heart, what kind of dirtiness is there inside your heart. You cannot make fool of Gurudev. You can think you are going to make fool of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, you are going to make fool of Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami. They are very foolish. Very, very. No! They can make fool of you. You like to make fool of him? In future we can discover that you are foolish number one. You are idiot number one. You want to make fool of Gurudev. Cannot. Not so easy. Only you can get some position, rank, building this much. That is your achievement. If in future Gurudev asks you, what is your achievement, my son? My son, what is your achievement, my daughter? You say, Maharaj, I collect actually 1 lakh euro and some land and position here, this much. Some car, AC car, this, that. And doing some businesses, that is your achievement. In the name of Hari Bhajan, you are doing business. It is also one kind of business. Many times I told very loudly, like dog. There is education mafia, there is spiritual mafia. You know what do you mean by mafia? You don't know. If I explain, you can go mad. Very honorable person by his education mafia. He is gathering lakhs of rupees. You cannot know. He is a very gentle Maharaj, very simple, humble, very highly educated. No. Spiritual mafia is also there. Education mafia there, political mafia there. If I explain, you can go mad. How is possible? Yes. They are mafia, they are not devotees. They are showing very humble attitude. Guru Padmadma used to say, sometime you go to a big shop, you can find one Marwadi people sitting, like iron or steel shop. There are Marwadi sitting in very nice soft cushion. Aye, aye, Babu. Kya seva? Farmaye. What kind of seva I can do? Cold and hot drink. Sit, sit, be seated. First of all, you like to throw your throat. You cannot speak anything. What is the price of this? Actually, it is costly, actually. Very costly. But I think you can take, because you are very, you know. First of all, with one cold drink and coffee, you cut your throat, but you don't know. Very soft. This way. Guru Padmadeva used to say, sometimes you can find Maharaj, they are very satoguna, Maharaj, they are treating us so nicely. Gurudev, you are foolish, they are not satoguna, they are tama. Hey, tama? Very soft behavior, this, that? Externally soft behavior. They are actually tama. That day, my computer man who is staying in Kalna, he was speaking, crying heavily. He cannot change wife. For a long time, for 15 to 18 years, he is doing seva. Most of the books is typing this, that. Now I say, you are somehow getting a chance to come onto the level of Rajaguna. Really, Maharaj? And sometime you express Satoguna. And what about my wife? Your wife is totally Tamaguna. Huh? Never mind. But you ask me, I am bound to speak. He is very nice character. Yes, nice character. Only eating fish, egg, and sleep. It's tamaguna. A snack is very gentle. Sleeping in his, you know, cave. 6 months, not disturbing anybody. Cold winter, sleeping. A tamaguna. I advise him, if you want to accept my advice, first of all, from tamaguna, you help your wife to come out of tamaguna first. What you suggest? Yes, I suggest. First of all, you help your wife to come out of tamaguna. Then he can become rajaguna. Yes, still good. After that, maybe if you can help him, if you can go up to the level of sataguna, material sata, then gradually he can become Rajaguna. After that, gradually she can change her mood and she can become Satoguna someday in future. But not maybe this life or not in this life, who can say? After you attain Satoguna, After you attain Satoguna, after you attain Satoguna, then you will have to kick Satoguna out. In future, you go on doing bhajan. In near future, it should be your target to kick out Satoguna. Huh? Satoguna, yes. You will have to accept pure Satoguna, Suddha Satoguna. Until and unless you are successful in accepting Suddha Satoguna, you cannot start Hari Bhajan. Huh? Yes. Cannot start Hari Bhajan. Very typical. And that Satoguna, who is very good, Satoguna is good. Out of three modes of nature, Satoguna top. But still, in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, this Satoguna can bind you. This Satoguna is also one kind of bondage. Yeah, because that when you are elevated to Satoguna, you can feel some sort of tranquility. Peaceful Maharaj. This peaceful attitude can bind you. Sukh. You want some material sukh. Yeah. Is one kind of bondage. But now I was discussing about this sloka. What that sloka from Bhagavatam? Snigda sa shishya sa guru bhagu jambi. Now my first point is that who is Snigda, who is not? Who can say Maharaj? Who is Snigda? Snigda shishya mean very tranquil, very peaceful. Who can say? I give example already. Sometime you can say he is Snigda. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada can point, no, not at all, he is not Snigda. He is not at all Snigda, he is Rajaguna. So then how we can understand who is Snigda? Prabhupada giving one formula to apply in this case. Prabhupada speaking, if you can discover that disciple is successful to accept all the total qualities of Gurudev, all Siddhanta, Acharan, Prabhupada speaking, is the formula you will have to apply in this case. You can see that disciple is successful by the mercy of Gurudev to accept all Siddhanta, Acharan in his own life, in bhajan life, then Prabhupada speaking, be sure he is Snigda. Be sure Keshav Goswami Maharaj is Snigdha. Be sure Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is Snigdha Shishya. They can accept all the total, you know, Acharan, Siddhanta, Vichar of Prabhupada. This is the formula. This way you can apply. And how you can go out of Rajatama Guna? Many times I discuss this point. Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Buddha speaking, Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat saravam guru bhakta purusho hi anjasa jayet. Anjasa means very easily you can cut all material. It's preliminary thing. Kindergarten. Oh, you are playing your head whole life about it. How to get out of Maya Maharaj. This is your bhajan. Whole day and night you are thinking, playing, you how to go out of Maya. Are how to go out of Maya? Is very easy. After cutting Maya, what you like to do? That is the vital question. But your whole life, you have five birth after birth gone, and you are playing your head over these topics, how to cut Maya Maharaj. You are not successful. Too much Maya all around. All small boys, everything, busy with internet. Whole day and night. 20 years back, if you... 20 years back, I have seen, at least you can get some, maybe a few, but still you can collect some people from material world to help them to participate in Krishna Bhajan. At least they can try. But at present, a small boy, 5 years, 6 years, playing internet. Maya, 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 how you can help? even from Assam, Assam interior place, you cannot get now such a person. Very typical. They are not ready to dedicate their life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Even sweeper, he is sweeping road. He getting out 12,000 rupees, one mobile. Yes, all internet, everything facility. 12,000 rupees. He is sweeping, after that some income. Big mobile. Oh my God. His earning is more than you. More than you. He's earning more than you. Yes. So you see, Rajastamascha Satyena Satyancha Upasamena Cha Etat Sarvam Guru Bhakta Purusehi Anjusajayat. Who is speaking? Krishna speaking. Why you are playing your head over these topics? It's very easy. Huh? Very easy, yes. How? By Guru Seva. But it should be Sadguru Seva. And speaking all about standard thing. Don't put question about this Maharaj, this Maharaj. I have not taken any responsibility of that. I have not taken contact from you that I can point out he is there, he is there. I have no time. Only standard thing again, you will have to think over and again. According to your sanskar, you can get some power, you can get some feeling. You will have to take this. I cannot fight with people. Etat sarvam guru bhakta guru saptami guru te guru bhakta purushehi anjasahayahet. Purush mean no woman, only purush? No, you misunderstand. Purush mean those who are having purushakar, having some, I can do. So be it woman or man, all jivatma. A tiger having some power, I can go and hunt this. Everybody, all material people, there's some other way, they have some sort of smell of, you know, purushakar. Purushakar means they depend upon on their own brain, power, everything, the purushakar. It's called purush. It's very nice explanation about Bhagavad discourse I told. Pure dehe basati ti purushaha. Pur means this body is one kind of temple with nine gates. Nine gates you can count. This pur, pur means mandir, temple. Pure dehe basati iti purushaha. In material body, this material body, that jivatma is there, that is purusha. Purusha, two kind of purusha staying inside jivatma. One purusha is jivatma, you, where the I, this is called one purusha. Another is paramatma, super soul, saying, yes, purusha. Two purusha say, follow, one is paramatma, one is jivatma. Krishna, you can speak purusha, but that explanation is not same as I told just before. That explanation you can change. Because deho dehi vedaha is not there with Krishna's body and the personality whom you speak Krishna. All the same. Deho dehi vedo ayam na vidyate. In Krishna you cannot find same. Nam nami abhinno Krishna. Name and his body all same. So this kind of explanation you cannot. Here you will have to explain little different way. What is that? All infinity power resting with Krishna, who can do anything according to his willpower. The only thing that Krishna having, that is called willpower. All other thing resting with Balaram. Only one thing. That is called willpower. Hello? Balaram, someday discover how is it possible. I cannot understand the Maya of Krishna. If Krishna don't want, then still, then that time Balaram can also cannot know. Only willpower is there. So in Bhagavatam, first sloko, yanma, dasso, yato, Anmayaitvarashchart savigya sarato. This sarato, this is called purushakar. Sarat means he is not influenced by anybody. Purushakar. Now come to the point. I cannot explain more because time cannot permit. So, you see, what is written there actually? I just told that Pure Dehe Vasati Ti Purushaya. This explanation is only applicable for Jivatma, not for Krishna. For Krishna, other way. Yanma Dasyato Anmayadi Itaratasya. This explanation will have come. That is called Adya Gantato. That is different. Now my point is there that today is the disappearance day of Srila Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, about whom Prabhupada passing this remark that time Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was not sannyasi. Follow. That time Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was not sannyasi, I think. So Maharaj Prabhupada used to say that Sridhar Maharaj, i.e. Ramananda Prabhu, is number one preacher in Gaudiya society. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj took sannyas from whom? I forget. From Prabhupada, no? I forget. About Kesab Maharaj. Kesab Goswami Maharaj took sannyas from Sridhar Maharaj. I forget, excuse me. I was thinking, I wanted to speak about Kesab Goswami Maharaj. Kesab Goswami Maharaj. But I sleep of tongue. Actually, Prabhupada used to speak that Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is number one preacher in Gaudiya society. Really so. What is the symptom of a preacher? Already Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told. Many times I discuss. That is called Trinadapi should be there. If there is no Trinadapi, don't go for preaching. Your any amount of your proficiency, any amount of your pandita is not enough. Patience should be there. Paramya Madhav Goswami Maharaj, going for preaching. My Guru Maharaj speaking. So I have not seen in my life that Madhav Goswami Maharaj become very angry. Never. In his whole life, Madhav Goswami Maharaj is not agitated. In whole life, Parampuja Kesab Goswami Maharaj is not agitated. Kesab Goswami is sometimes agitated, but that is different mood to establish Siddhanta. In the life of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, you cannot discover even a single moment when Sridhar Goswami Maharaj lose patience. Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami Maharaj, one day lose patience. What is that day? I told you, na? Paramya Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Guru Maharaj coming from some distant place after preaching. They get down from train, got down from train, and took one taxi and going to Rasbihari. Huh? And the taxi man always speaking will have to give me extra 10 rupees. Madhav Goswami says, why? As per meter I can pay you. I am not going to cheat you. No, you have to get. Maharaj not speaking anything. After reaching Rasbi, Math, paying the exact amount what is shown by meter, and got down with luggage going outside. Inside Math. Then Guru Maharaj always slow, coming down. In the meantime, the taxi man passing one ugly remark about Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Madhav Goswami Maharaj in the meantime gone inside, very quick. Then taxi man passing one bad remark about Parampiva Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Then Bhakti Vinod Puri Goswami Maharaj become Nishingadev, want to kill him. Tirtha Maharaj speaking, in my whole life we have not seen this kind of mood with that is called Vaishnava. How you can understand pure Vaishnava? One pure Vaishnava in front of you, somebody insulting him, and you want to prove that you are more than him. You are not going to disturb anyone. Oh, Maharaj, don't disturb. Let them do. Then you are not Vaishnava. In front of you, somebody insulting one Vaishnava. If you are not angry, then you are not 100%, you are not Vaishnava. Maybe you are very clever, you want to prove that I am not angry. That's mean you have no Sambandha Gyan. If you have at all any Sambandha Gyan, then you can... My Vaishnava, my Godbrother. Why you are speaking that? Follow. Another instant I told you, na? In Calcutta, Prabhupad, Keshav Goswami are speaking Harikatha, Sridhar Maharaj is also there, Jadavar Goswami Maharaj is also there. Then, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was the president of the Sabha. And first of all, Keshav Goswami are speaking in front of that leather man. How I can speak Harikatha? Huh? We are leather man. The whole population become agitated. They like to fight. Why you are speaking this way? Huh? We are leather man. Then Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is so clever. Wait. We are very angry with this kind of remark. We want to get answer of this kind of remark. Wait. If he cannot give answer, we can arrest him. Yes, you are right. Then the population can come and fight. Let us hear the answer. Otherwise, you cannot allow him to go away. Yes, you are right. And Sridhar Maharaj, you speak, why you speak this way? Well, then after Vandana started speaking. Within 20 minutes, Keshav Goswami Maharaj was successful to prove that really we are leather man. How a leather man can do bhajan? Only they are looking concerned about body complexion, white or black. My Gurudev is black and white. My Gurudev is tall figure. This kind of concern. They are not at all, you know, interested about Guru Tattva, secret Guru Tattva. They don't know what is secret Guru Tattva. And that Guru Tattva can help you to start bhajan. Many times I told, until and unless you are situated in Guru Tattva, you cannot start even Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan you cannot start. Sambandha janiya bhajite bhajite abhimana have dur. Sambandha janiya. First of all, you must know the relationship. After that, janiya, this knowing, a sambandha gyan can get maturity in your life and give you direct feeling. First of all, you do kirtan. Sambandha janiya bhajite bhajite abhimana have dur. This kirtan will have to. No sambandha with Guru Vaishnava. You don't like to do any seva. What kind of seva I should do? Huh? Whereas in Gita, Bhagavan already speaking. Tadbiddhi panipateno paripasneno sevaya upadekshantiti jnanam jnanino stattva darshinaha. Those who are Dikhya Guru, those who is Dikhya Guru and those who are Sikhya Guru, they can give you tattva jnana. Provided you are interested with seva. Because anyway, Harinam cannot come and dance. How Harinam can dance on your tongue? How is possible? How we can expect to do 1 lakh Harinam? Even 1 lakh Harinam, what to speak about one Harinam you can show? So it is written that all your sense organ, mind, everything can be overpowered by Harinam. In that case, Harinam, you can speak Harinam. In that case, you can start Harinam. Otherwise, you are under the influence of Maya, you are doing Harinam, how is possible? Atah Krishna Namadi na bhavet grajyam indriyai. Sevan mukhehi yuhayam adau swayam eva spurti adah. It's an automatic factor. If you go through the life of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, you can go faint. You can see Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking Harinam. You can get the recorded form of Sridhar Goswami Harinam, Keshav Goswami, I mean, Bhakti Bhavatpuri Goswami Maharaj, Krishna Babaji Maharaj. When I first year I gone mad, Sridhar Goswami is doing Harinam this way, like he is going to go down into water. Oh, Nithai Gauranga, Nithai Gauranga, Nithai Gauranga, last time. If you, one time you hear, my body sick. This way Maharaj speaking? Yes. Sridhar Goswami speaking Harinam, Nithananda, Gauranam, this way. One time if you hear, your heart is clear, I mean there is no aparad, then you can change your heart. Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol, Nithai Gaur Hari Bol. Crying and speaking. Oh my God, this is called Gaur Nithananda, him present in this Harinam. Gaur Nithananda present, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj speaking. Nishasennoi Vavishyasa Kadaruddha Vavishyati Kitta Niyato Balyad Harinam Iva Kevala. Krishna Babaji Maharaj crying with one mridanga, crying and speaking. Nishasen noiva vishasa kadaruddha bhavishyati. When I can leave my body? There is no guarantee of your breath. Nishasen noiva vishasa kadaruddha avaruddha bhavishyati. Kada, when you can stop taking breath? No guarantee. All the time, Harinam. If somebody coming to speak about something, about somebody, then and Maharaj used to say, who? Krishna Babaji Maharaj. Baba, you have so many complaints in your life. We should have only one complaint, that we cannot do Hari Bhajan. That is the only complaint. Should be there in your Baba, eto eto obhijog kothay pele? Amader to ektai obhijog. Amra Harinam korte parbo. Bhajan hocche na. Hari Bhajan holo na. It is the ektai. We have only one objection, that we cannot do Hari Bhajan. That is the only objection. But you have lot of objection about me. So many people used to come in front of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Especially after Swami Maharaj gone, all the disciples are going to take decision to Sridhar Goswami. Sridhar Goswami very polite, very humble, never losing patience. If Maharaj can get information, somebody waiting outside for 2 hours, why? Send him. I like to speak Harikatha. Maharaj, now it is your time to take rest. Well, I can speak Harikatha, it is my rest. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Rai Ramananda Sarvamata. Rai Ramananda Sarvamata speaking, Prabhu, now you can take rest for some time because Govinda become very angry. He is a second Sachima. We cannot stand in front of Govinda. We are going to take leave now. You take rest. Prabhu crying double way. Double. Prabhu speaking, what you are speaking about taking rest? You don't know. You are speaking Harikatha, doing Kirtan. That is, I am taking full rest while you are speaking Harikatha and Kirtan. When we go away, Govinda cannot get control over me. I become mad. I cannot find any outlet to go outside. I become mad. I like to go out. Leave me. I like to go outside to meet Krishna. All the time I feel the adulation. Very nice Krishna. But sometime I get very obvious. Wow, there is gate. I cannot go out. And sometime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pass away. Three gates, consecutive gate, close. Mahaprabhu go home. Anudghatto Dharatrayam Bhittitrayam Uru Kalang Kalingi Kaksurabhi Modyapatidaha. Anudghatto Dharatrayam Bhittitrayam Uru. Bhittitrayam means three fencing wall. First, second wall, third wall. In Tirupati, if you go, three or four, I never been there. Three wall, four wall, no? I don't know. I never go. After that, if you cross, then you can go inside. still Mahaprabhu gone. Three gates consecutively, three gates stop, and Govinda there inside room, and not only that, Shankar Pandit, who is the pillow, who is acting as pillow of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Pillow, you know? You use pillow? I never use pillow. No, I never use. You pillow, my head is very soft. My head is not soft, I was football player. My head is very hard. So I never use. So you see, so Shankar Pandit is a pillow. It is written. No, I'm not joking. It is written. Shankar Pandit is a pillow of Govinda Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu using his leg on him. And Shankar Pandit catching leg and sleeping. After Prabhu, still Shankar Pandit is sleeping deeply, Mahaprabhu gone. Rai Ramananda Sabdhangadi. Prabhu, where gone? Morning time, very early in the morning, 4 or 4:30 coming. Hey Shankar! Shankar Prabhu! What happens? Where is Prabhu? We believe you. You can get control over Prabhu. Huh? We are taking rest out. Now Prabhu gone? You are sleeping? Then Shankar Pandit not become angry. Rai Mahasa, what to speak more? Really? I am a fallen soul. I like to sleep. I like to sleep all the time. I like to do seva all the time, but sometimes I feel sleepy. But don't get excited. Now Prabhu gone to take bath in sea. Samudre snan korte geche. Don't get... Really, so you are passing this kind of remark. All the time I am taking rest, sleeping. I like to take care of Prabhu all the time, do seva. But sometime I miss this opportunity. I feel hungry, some angry, sleep. It's one kind of barrier. This way actually. So Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, so many devotees coming, putting question, Maharaj giving all scientific answer one by one. So many devotees with so many complaints. Maharaj, they are temple commander all the time, engages in his seva all the time. They don't allow us to do Harinam. All the time, do this seva. When we can do Harinam, they don't allow us to do Harinam. So, very bad. Sridhar Goswami are laughing and speaking. You see, my boy, Harinam and seva is a compensating factor. We are doing Harinam to get more and more seva. We are doing seva to get pure Harinam. Harinam. More and more Harinam we like to do. Because more and more Harinam you do, more and more you can get seva. So Harinam and seva almost identical. Sometimes you can feel that we are not getting time to do seva, but our Guru Bhargava giving advice. All the time you go on speaking Harinam, suppose you are cooking, suppose you are going to market, why you are stopped? Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it is the advice of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, apnara mukhe Harinam korun, all the time go on speaking Harinam in tuck and go on doing seva in hands. Don't sit like ideal person. Someday, today or tomorrow, you can see Harinam can come and dance automatically on your tongue. This is the advice. Sridhar Goswami is speaking, Harinam and seva both. One with other, this relation is a compensatory factor to each other. This way. Somebody coming when dacoit came to take Radha Madhav away from here, a gang of dacoit came, then there was fire inside temple, the fire, one dacoit, hard. Then some outside people, they come and complain to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, they are devotee. They are firing gun. Sridhar Goswami, why? Why? Actually, at the time, dacoit came to take away Radha Madhav, That's why they open fire. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, this is called Tinadapi. When Radha Madhav, they want to steal Radha Madhav from our place to fire, that is called Tinadapi. They are Vaishnavas. What do you say? Yes. In my life also this happened. One dog, that time there was no gate, a special gate. One dog going to enter into Dauji temple in Vrindavan. I ran with one stick to beat him. Oh, dog. Oh, you are Vaishnava, you are going to... Yeah, I don't know I am Vaishnava or not, but it's going to make some problem. I cannot allow that dog to enter into temple. I cannot allow. Monkey, dog. I can, by the mercy of Gurudev, I can see Krishna is there inside your heart as Paramatma. Are you going to advise me to find Krishna inside them? Well, I can find. But still, they are monkey externally. Still, they are dog externally. So I have to do my discharge, my duty. This way, don't get confused. Samori can speak this way. Maharaj, you cannot see Krishna inside them. You are going to beat them. You're going to beat them, not beating them. Huh? This is one kind of seva. It is one kind of seva. If one bird is chipping heavily, and the morning time, then Vrinda Devi giving caution. Hey, be careful. The bird chipping heavily. Radha Krishna can feel disturbance. Is seva. What is seva? What is karma? You can get confusion. You cannot take decision. It's very fine demarcation about seva and karma. So fine demarcation, you cannot point out and cannot see the fine demarcation. Just point 0, 0, 0, this point is seva. Just this point, karma. About bonded soul I can discuss. Follow? Tatastha position. And what is me? What do you mean by tatastha position? Huh? Gyan is also there inside Jivatma for infinite period. Ajnan is also there inside Jivatma for infinite. What you say? We newly hear. You never hear? For infinity pure, Jnan is there inside Jivatma. For infinity pure, Ajnan is also there inside Jivatma. Yes. I can discuss, then you can understand. Anadi Vairumukh, why? So Sridhar Goswami Maharaj can guide you properly. You can understand what you mean by bhakti. I heard from Guru Varga, in Assam, Sarbhog, Sarbhog one place, Sarbhog, Assam. There Prabhupada sending Madhav Goswami Maharaj and Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. You two go there and arrange, I can go and install deity there. In the meantime, temple was. So when Prabhupada reached station, there was a mammoth gathering, big gathering. So many people shouting, Jai Prabhupada, and with one elephant, big elephant, Assamese elephant was arranged. And on elephant, they helped Prabhupada to sit on elephant, and all chanting party, kirtan party going on. The reach, the spot, I've been there. Maharaj requested me, the Incha requested me to stay there for 2-3 days. I said, no time, only for half an hour I come here to take visit. This temple is very important, Sarbhog, established by Prabhupada. That time, there was no arrangement. There was no arrangement. Prabhupada, topmost acharya in the world, he is taking rest in a very small room. Too hot. No arrangement. Only small, like that room is there. That Maharaj, Prabhupada, used to come here and stay in it. Achha, really? Yes, this room. Now we are staying in so nice room. No problem, no mosquito, AC, DC. So nice arrangement. Now Prabhupada, no arrangement. simple train, simple arrangement, so great. After that, Prabhupada giving instruction, well, tomorrow we're going to install deity. So you can do one thing, is giving a special instruction to Ramananda Prabhu. That time he was not Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Ramananda Prabhu. Ramananda Prabhu, you will have to take care of this matter. But Prabhupada, you can go inside temple, get all arrangement done, all everything done, then you can call. You can call me, I can go enter the deity room and start installation ceremony can be started. Well, you can do everything, eh? You can call me. Yeah? Rai Ramananda Prabhu going inside temple, going all arrangement, everything done. Not only there, Ramananda Prabhu was so moved by love. He gave one garland to Radha Govinda Gaurhari. All arrangement done and paid dandavat. Though Ramanuja Jajo speaking, any deity not installed as yet, you need not pay dandavat. If you are in the position, Brahma Bhuta Pasanyatma Na Sachati Na Kankati Samo Sarveshu Bhuteshu Madhbhakti Lavate Param, that is different thing. Then you can pay dandavat to a mouse. Oh, we are Krishna. Yes, in Ayodhya, same thing happened. One sadhu making chapati at the bank of Saraju, you know Saraju Nadi. At the bank of Saraju Nadi, making a little far, making chapati. One dog came and take the pot of chapati and running. Hey Ram, come, wait. I can apply ghee. Without ghee it is. Two type of explanation can be there. One Mayavadi can explain different way. And another Brahmabhuta Pasanyata can feel as if Krishna coming, Ram coming. Don't get confused. I am not speaking like Mayavadi. I heard this thing. One very nice Ram Bhakta, very nice Paramahansa speaking this way. Like our Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj. Gaur Nityananda, all ornaments stolen. Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj coming and asking, Goyna Karadila, in Dakai language. Whom you have given ornament? Asking to Gaur Nityananda. Gaur Nityananda, what Gaur Nityananda speaking to him, don't know. But that Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj going away and wanted to enter, knock one room, one building. Bhangshidas Babaji instantly taking some information from Gaur Nityananda and who guiding him, he is going to a building and knocking door. Talk. And speaking the name of the thief. Speaking the name of the thief. Omuke, tumi no gornitai goina incho, goina diada, gornitai porbo. In Bengali language speaking. Gornitai again want to get ornament back. You give me. After some time, knocking some hooligan coming out. Hey! What do you want? Gornitananda want to get back. Death, doom! Why don't think? Then Babaji Maharaj fall down from big rock and break his leg. Unnecessarily throw him. Ha! Out. Throw him out. Then from big rock, Babaji Maharaj fall down outside, break his leg, blood coming out, break his leg. Babaji Maharaj after that, no complaint. Why you beat me? I can go to police. No. Bhaji Maharaj coming back, cannot walk anymore, it's damaged. Somehow coming to Gaur Nityananda and speaking to Gaur Nityananda, you unnecessarily giving me punishment. You give me information that the man steal that ornament, I give it, then again you give me punishment. Speaking with Gaur Nityananda. Someday Bhagavan Das Babaji Maharaj in Kalna, one day discovered Bhagavan Das and Nam Brahmo. Some ornament, gold ornament, gone. Then every all devotees become agitated. Maharaj, all gold ornament gone. Nam Brahmo, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Rama. Nam Brahmo. Then Bhagavan Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, maybe Nam Brahmo less interested to wear ornaments. So that's why gone. No, Maharaj, we can, no complaint. Maybe gone, maybe Nam Brahmo less interested to take ornament. That's right. Okay. After some day, Pujari discover with one, you know, pack. He opened the pack and find all ornament back. He shouting, "Why all ornament coming back here? Maybe my Nam Brahma want to again wear crown, this, that, or not. That's why it's back. No complaint." This is the situation of Paramahansa. So don't get confused. So actually, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj calling Prabhupad. Prabhupad, you can come. You can come. Everything ready? Yes. Then Prabhupad going to enter into deity room, open the screen, enter. Oh my God, deity already installed. Installed? But there was no installation ceremony. Deity already installed. What I can do? Deity installed? Yes. Out of the tremendous lap of Ramananda Prabhu, life coming inside deity. Now you can see, now we can speak. Vigraha now to me, Brajendana. Now we can speak. But before that you cannot speak. Deity already installed? Prabhupada said, yes, already installed. What I can do? Install? No installation ceremony. But already installed. I can find. So in deity all pran you know, life come. Now you can speak. You are not deity, you are Krishna. Now we can speak. What Ramanujacharya wanted to speak, nobody can understand. Ramanujacharya wanted to speak, those Sivalinga, not installed by anybody. If any deity, not installed by any important personality. Because if any common man, maybe Brahman, maybe so-called devotee, sannyas, going to install deity, in that case you cannot expect that life can come. Hello, I heard that the Radha Madhav devotee in ISKCON was installed by Guru Padpad Bhakti Pamaturi Goswami Maharaj. Jai Pataka Maharaj someday told. So, for the installation of deity, for the installation of temple, you should approach a very, very qualified, very nice devotee. Otherwise, you cannot expect. That's why so much problem happening. That Guru Varga, if you follow Guru Varga, you can understand. Otherwise, you cannot understand. Every time you are taking prasadam, so why so problem? Whereas in Kirtan, you speak yourself, prasada seva karite hai sakala prapancha jaya. You speak, na? If we can take prasadam, then we can get victory over this, you know, maya. Uddhav speaking to Krishna. Huh? Uddhav speaking, Prabhu, we are going to get all ornaments, all garland, cloth, and residue, everything. Uchishta bhojinaha dasas. Tabo maya jaye mahi. Uchishta bhojinaha. Bayam. We are going to take prasadam all the time. Your clothes is also prasadam for me. Uddhav speaking, Prabhu, I am getting your ornament all prasadi. Krishna sometimes wearing. Uddhav, take. Uddhav wearing. All crown, everything. So it's really all prasadam. But still, we are taking prasadam. But why we cannot get out of maya? That is the main. Yes, in Kirtan it is there. Prasada seva korite hoy sakala prapanchi hoy. You want to do prasad seva, then you are supposed to go out of Maya. But why you are not out of Maya? Because you don't understand the glories of Mahaprasad. I have seen myself, one very poor man, very dirty, maybe low caste, taking prasadam, Jagannath prasadam, one big man, very rich, coming and taking prasadam from that same pot. Only in Jagannath temple is this kind of glories of Mahaprasad. Even dog going to take prasadam, same plate, you can take prasadam. No problem, can touch you. This kind of guarantee there. Because Jagannath giving guarantee, Lakhi Babu, Lakhi Devi going to cook, and he want to take that prasadam. 100% prasadam. Lakhi Devi herself cooking. Huh? You can remember, one time in Gaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cooking himself, and Ishar Puribad coming, meeting, oh, you have to take prasadam. Yeah, I like to take. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself cooking, Krishna is cooking, and Ishar Puribad taking prasadam, so nice. Actually, you can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cooking. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not cooking. Actually, Lokhi cooking. You can see externally. Lakhi Devi, Vishnupriya Devi cooking maybe. Follow. This way actually, Lakhi Devi actually cooking there. Bhushakti, we say Vishnupriya Devi. It's different topics anyway. But anyway, with Krishna Tattva, Narayan Tattva if stay, then Lakshmi of course. Lakshmi Varaho, Lakshmi Nishingo. Eh? All Lakshmi Tattva, different form. So this way actually, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is so big acharya. All different people from all around the world used to come to take advice from Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Prabhupada was supposed to send Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Madhav Goswami Maharaj to foreign country. After that, somehow took decision not to send him to foreign country. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was, I am saved. Actually, I cannot speak against Prabhupada. Somehow Prabhupada realized that. Prabhupada arranged this position. I need not go to foreign country. But still, by the mercy of Prabhupada, foreign preaching was done 100% by Sridhar Goswami. Try to follow what I mean to say. He is not going to foreign country. Okay, I believe. But you should believe that foreign preaching was done 100% by Sridhar. How is possible? He is not going to. You need not go to foreign country. If you can maintain the efficacy like Sridhar Goswami Acharan, then automatically preaching can be done. But you cannot believe. You like to go to foreign country. Go. What is there in foreign country? What is there? Too much Maya. Here your internet and mobile cannot allow you to lead peaceful life. There how you can live? When you go to foreign country for some reason, I fear if they come back, then some Maya can touch them hard. So long they were, they got opportunities to stay with Sadhguru Vaishnava. Even for 6 months, even for 10 days, even for 9 days, even for 5 days, even for 1 days, Maya can touch. The life history of Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami, I write already, English. We can compile, you can find. Too much Maya. But that Maya cannot touch Tirtha Maharaj. Too much Maya, I cannot explain in front of you. But no Maya can touch him. So you should go up to that level first. By the order of Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, he was bound to go to foreign country. He never wanted to go to foreign country. It's Maya Maharaj. Varnasam Dharma is only applicable in India here perfectly. Huh? Then what I can do? But still, by the mercy of Guru Prabhupad, Bhana Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Padip Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bhana Goswami Maharaj, they went to foreign country to speak so nicely. By the order of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Swami Maharaj was bound to go. Not one time, two, three times came in dream. Hey, you take sannyas, go for preaching. If Guru Kripa is not there, how you can expect that kind of hundred, this kind of success? Not possible. But don't speak that way, that Guru Varga, our Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, our Bhana Goswami Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj not preaching. Don't speak that way. Don't try to make comment any, pass any comment about that. Then you can fall down in Maya, aparad. You can speak this way, by the mercy of Prabhupada, all our Guru Varga first went there in foreign country. Even Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he was the first personality to speak Chaitanya Darshan in front of foreign people in different language. He was the first person. Before that, who care man? Bhaktivinoda Thakur in English, in Sanskrit, in Bengali, in Hindi, in Urdu, in Oriya, different languages. His English was so soft 150 years back. He was the first personality. If you say that Bhaktivinoda Thakur not preaching in foreign country, if you say Prabhupada not speaking, Bonmaras, you are doing committing aparad. Don't speak that way. You should speak, you should think this way. They are making some background. Maybe Goswami Maharaj speaking in front of Queen Elizabeth. Bhana Goswami Maharaj speaking in front of all important personalities. They are speaking in high level. All different university and colleges and different society. Goswami Maharaj speaking. So nice English. Bhana Goswami Maharaj, even Oxford graduate cannot stand in front of Bhana Maharaj. Even Oxford graduate cannot stand in front of Bhana Goswami Maharaj. This kind of so nice knowledge is to preach. If you speak, they never preach and pass dirty remarks. Then of course you are going to make aparad and fall down. 100%. Don't try to pass this kind of remark. That Guru Bhargava never preaching. They are preaching. They are preaching nicely. You can find big books by Bhana Goswami Maharaj. My lecture in German in England. You can find the lectures of Goswami Maharaj. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking so nice in English. And Prabhupada. After that, somehow background was Bhakti Pratip Tirtha Maharaj. He was big professor. Nishikanta Sanyal, big professor. Nishikanta Sanyal, big professor. Writing one big book, two volumes. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prabhupada speaking, Nishi Babu has done a lot for Gaudiya Math. Prabhupada speaking, Nishi Babu, Nishikanta Sanyal. Nishi Babu has done a lot for Gaudiya Math. He has compiled two nice books, Srikrishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, two volumes. After that, in Parampara, so many Guru Varga doing so many seva. So you should not be envious with them. You should not pass this kind of Rama. You know, Prabhupada compiled one very nice, so many books. So many books, countless. Then Prabhupada compiled for Sahajiya, Prabhupada giving fitting answer to them. Prakita Rosh Satadushani. You heard? You heard? Prakita Rosh Satadushani. 100 kind of faults Prabhupada find with Sahajiya. That was published by Keshav Goswami also. Later on, I am grateful that Nishinga Maharaj in South India is a disciple of Prabhupada Swami Maharaj, I think. He loved me very much, I also love him. I never go. Nrisimha Maharaj. He translated. I openly speak in my Harikatha. You go through that book. I am also going to, with his permission, he translated very nicely. I am not envious with him. I love him. But at least, in Gaudiya society, he is translating this very typical. And if you are at all going to take some part from his book, I can take his permission. Because I am going to compile one book over that issue. Already compiled, 80% done. I can take permission, Maharaj, only translation, this way I can give. That Maharaj give permission, so I give. So you can go mad. That book is available in your mouth also. Pakitara sato jushani. Then you can feel that I am not speaking hard. I am not speaking, I am not against anybody. I have no political mood. Only I am going to unveil the truth. Absolute truth. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj ki jai. Now his disappearance put us into trouble. We are feeling heavily that Maharaj gone. We cannot get his direct association. We are feeling pain. But still, so many books, Golden Volcano, these, there, so many books are there. You can go through that books. What is the love for Guru Varga? What is the love? One Guru Varga, how exclusively loving another Guru Varga? As an example, Bhakti Pumat Puri Krishna Maharaj. Navadip Dham station, Bhakti Pumat Puri Krishna Maharaj, Tirtha Maharaj, Narayan Maharaj gone in church at that Chaitanya Gauriyaman. All they. Returning from their one trip, preaching trip. After that, they catch bus or some car, I don't know, I forget. Guru Master. I heard from Guru Varga. Narayan Maharaj also, my godbrother, I heard. Narayan Maharaj used to love me very much, but now he gone. Bharati Maharaj used to love me very much. Exclusively. 100% I'm in Vyasasana, I'm speaking this way. Narayan was speaking, when the bus coming from station, going to cross Govinda, Gauranga bridge, then your Guru was speaking, I like to drop here, I like to drop here. Why Maharaj? I like to drop here. My heart is restless about Sridhar Maharaj. I don't know what is going to happen. Miracles. Sridhar Maharaj is manifesting Sikh Leela. Guru Maharaj like to get draw. Hey, car, stop, stop. I like to. You like to go? Yes, I like to get. Maharaj get in Gauranga Setu, then go down and reach Sarasat Gauriyamat and find really Sridhar Maharaj is very sick. Then Guru Maharaj took decision to stay here for some day to pray to Krishna, Gauranga. You cannot believe. Guru Maharaj is reaching at the entrance of Sridhar Maharaj's room and crying heavily, Sridhar Maharaj, you are going to leave us. How we can leave? Guru Maharaj is crying heavily, like child. Sridhar Maharaj, you are going to leave us. You see the love. Now at present you can discover this kind of love. That's why you are feeling so bad. We cannot discover love with each other. I am less interested to criticize anybody. I like to get back the situation. Can you give me? Can you give me back that situation? I don't need money. I like to get back the situation. I like to see Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Tirtha Maharaj, all Guru. I like to see them. Only my heart is craving for that, to get back that situation. But, excuse me, situation is totally different at present. So we cannot expect. So the first sloka I started with, I can explain a little bit. After that I can finish, time cannot permit. Huh? Acharya dharmam, Paricharya Vishnu, Vicharya Tethan, and Vicharya Vedam, Vinana Gaurapiya Pada Sevanam, Vedadi Duspappa Padam Vidanti. It is quite impossible to attain the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu without the help of our Guru Varga. They themselves are one kind of big pilgrimage. Like Vidur Maharaj is big pilgrimage. That's why Sridhar Maharaj, and that's why Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking. You are going to purify all pilgrimage. It is a very, you know, fantastic thing that you are going to take visit of different pilgrimage to purify yourself. Hare Maharaj, you are pure, topmost pure personality. You are going to recharge. You are going to recharge all, you know, different pilgrimage. Tirthi kurvanti tirthani santasteno gadavrataha. Gadadhar, Krishna is there inside you. You are carrying Krishna everywhere. You are going to recharge all different pilgrimage. Those who are developing different kinds of poor condition due to all rubbish people going there, sinful activities going on in different pilgrimage. You are going to take darshan of pilgrimage? Oh, not, you are foolish. Different kind of pilgrimage there unto the lotus, resting unto the lotus feet of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, unto the lotus feet of Bhakti Bhumapuri Goswami Maharaj. Why you take trouble to go there long distance, spending so much money, 1 lakh rupees gone, plane fare this, that? Ah, you are going to take darshan of Vrindavan. Really you take darshan of Vrindavan? You can touch Salgam? You have taken darshan? Why you take trouble like foolish? Sarvatittho Govinda Charan. Narottama Thakur Mahasaya writing. So this actually, Prabhupada Saraswati was writing this way. Very nice. You can go and travel around different pilgrimage. You can go through different verses, I mean scriptural analysis, Veda Vedanta. You can take travel to worship Vishnu, day by day go on worshiping. But be sure, without serving a Paramahansa, like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, you cannot come out successful. Vinana gaura piya pada sevanam vedadi duspaprapadam vidanti. Those Vedas, Upanita, they are indicating one secret thing. You see the lotus feet. Ah, Krishna, we are all searching Ved Vedanta. Tad vishyam paramam padam sada pasvanti suryo divibyo chakshuratatam vancha kalpataroshya ke pasindh bevacha patitanang pavane bhavishna vyo nama. If you have any question you can put, try to go deep into this kind of philosophy, you can get lost. No problem can stand. Try to obey my request, not order. Vanchakalpada Vasya.